this going back more than a century, and so it doesn't seem like news to us or to me. It doesn't even seem like we should be even having a conversation about, do we belong in country music?
For decades, this is what mainstream cowboy culture looked like. But not all cowboys look like John Wayne. And artists like Lil Nas X and his fans are showing the world they've always had a place in Western culture.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached.
Headlining the Cowboys Music Festival off the success of his hit Old Town Road, the show comes months after he was booted off the Billboard country charts, a move that had fans arguing he was segregated from the genre.
I mean, I love horses so much myself. So
Cheryl Fago traces her family back to a wave of African Americans who immigrated to Alberta around 1910.
They created these small rural communities that were definitely farming and country communities. They had tractors, they rode horses.
This was once the home of one of Alberta's most famous black cowboys, John Ware. Fago says he lived a fascinating life and inspires African-Canadian communities today. Born a slave in South Carolina, Ware was picked to herd about 3,000 heads of cattle across the border, arriving in Alberta in the early 1880s. He became a legend, a tall, athletic black man who easily tamed horses, while facing 19th century racism and working in an industry dominated by white ranchers.
I've met a lot of young black men who, you know, stampede time rolls around and they go to work and they have to wear a cowboy hat and they're kind of like, what's up with this? When they hear the story of John Ware, they realize that they can claim that aspect of their Calgary heritage.
Fago says the cowboys like her ancestors weren't reflected in decades of media or in school books.
It's so interesting and filled with so much struggle and triumph and fascinating people that I just feel more people should know about.
I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road.
In Calgary, Crystal Adaris, City News.